when he was born, the doctor slapped him. He simply turned the other cheek. He wrote a 500-page book called Life Experiences. It talked about what happened on Tuesday. His Bible isn't translated. Unlike Samson, he doesn't need hair for his strength. He once baptized 87 people with a single drop of water. He is the most interesting pastor in the world.
I preach all the time, and when I do preach, it's from the Word of God. Stay humble, my friends.